Using weapons we had never dreamed of. But death is death, no matter where you are. And suffering is the same in every language. Technology moved faster than you could think how to use it. Yours, theirs, it didn't matter. This war would prove from ocean bed to mountaintop, the greatest killing machine is man. About the soldiers on the front. This time, the crosshairs found the workers on the assembly line. They found the commuters on the train, and they found the children in the schools. Infantry, volunteers, conscripts, them and us. It didn't matter where the danger came from. The threat of death unified everyone. Victory meant staying alive. man's unworthiest creation. What led it back to us? Does a hidden hand guide it? Birthing us in violence and blood? Ending us in fear? Alone? Until you've pulled the trigger on an enemy, you're not ready for war. You're only ready to die. Beginnings. Endings. In between one and the other. Between first and last. Always searching. Sometimes finding. Brothers. Sons and daughters. Mothers and fathers. We have no world without them. There is no other world.